dick and he had a big blood spot there and he went down one shot.
Are you fucking kidding me? First I get my leg smashed and then in walks the Powder Ganger's grim fucking reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ. If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay? Fuck!
Damn. What's up with this dude? Why are you still here?
I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize in second place was I got to live. But they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it?
Damn, I almost want to shoot him in the head. I'll spare some medics.
And you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me?
One dope.
Big fucking deal. Hand it over.
And why'd I give it? This is how he talks to me.
The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like?
Oh, damn, dude.
Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place. So him they let walk.
What the fuck's this lottery?
It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were gonna ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score.
He might not be seeing it because he said he popped out the player, so I don't think the player, when you pop it out, that the chat pops out too. You'd have to change windows. How'd your plan go wrong?
We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with the dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket.
What happened after everyone got lottery tickets?
What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs and the winner, they let go free.
I like this dude, man.
As soon as I tried to type a response.
When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires.
Damn. You said some of the people were enslaved?
Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. Yeah. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic.
I'll do what I can to save them.
Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck. Later.
Later, man. Character's pretty awesome. You got anything here I can use? Empty. Some ammo would be good. This guy's got to be one of my favorite Fallout dudes so far. Somebody request this song?
I can read your responses.
Yeah. So I needed something in this town, but I don't remember what it was. Head to Novak through Nipton. Ask around Novak about your attackers.